वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंद समन्वितम श्री चैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंद सहोदितम श्री नंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समायुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाचाकल्पतरुश कृपा सिंधुवच पचिता पावन वैष्णवभ्यो नमो नम मूक पंगु लंघयत गिरी यमहंग वंदे परमानंदमाधव वृंदावई तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवस कृष्ण भक्ति पदे देवी सत्वत्वी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरीपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण्य धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नम् अभिष्टदूहम् तेतास्पदम् शिव विरिञ्चनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतातिहम् पनुतपाल भवद्दीपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गपवधूष्वदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरसागर सारमूर्ति साराधिकामयी कदा कृपा श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौरभक्तबिंद श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदातु संकेतनैकवितरो कमलायुताक्ष विशांबरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत्प्रिय करो करुणावतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषी त्वाम भागम नारायण प्रियमनंग मदापहारम वाराणसी पुरपति भजवीशनाथम बागीशजुष्य वदने लक्ष्मीर्यस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संवित् सिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे असारे संसारे विषय विष संज्ञा कुल धियः खनार्थं क्षेमार्थं पिबत सुख कथा तूल सुधं किमर्थं व्यर्थं भो व्रजतो कुपथि कुत्सिते पथि परीक्षित साक्षी यत श्रवणगत मुक्ति युक्ति कथने असारे संसारे विषय विष संज्ञा कुलधिय खनार्थम खेमार्थम पिबत सुख गथा अतुल सुधम किमार्थम व्यर्थम भो ब्रजथो कुपथे कुत्सिते पथे यत परीक्षित परीक्षित साक्षी यत सवनगत मुक्ति उक्ति कथने गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी जगत भोगा जगत गुरु गिविंग अस एडवाइस जगत गुरु स्पीकिंग दैट इट इज माई रिक्वेस्ट डोंट ट्राई टू गेट एंट्री इन टू एनी मेटेरियल मैटर्स আপনারা জড় বিষয়েতে প্রবিষ্ট হবেন না ইট ইজ মাই রিকোয়েস্ট প্লিজ ডোন্ট ট্রাই টু গেট এন্ট্রি ইন টু মেটেরিয়াল ম্যাটার্স মেটেরিয়াল কমপ্লিকেসি বিকজ ইফ কমপ্লিকেসি গ্রোয়িং দের ইজ নো চান্স অফ এনি রিয়ালাইজেশন হোয়াট টু স্পিক অ্যাবাউট ভক্তি হোয়াট টু স্পিক অ্যাবাউট রূপানুগ ভক্তি ইটস এ ম্যাটার অফ ইটস এ লাফিং স্ট্রোক ইম্পসিবল Gradually, if we can take off our mind from matters, like how possible, Maharaj, we are in this material world, how it is possible to take off totally from material world? Yes, possible. You need not go out of this material world externally, but internally you can go. Externally, people can discover that you are there, but internally you are surely not there. Like one man, if he is going to use so much oil on the body and going to take bath in a river water place, then all water can drop. Like the example, Anna. Kamala jaladala jivana talamala. You know, here na, you sing na. Kamala jaladala jivana talamala. Kamal mean actually lotus. Lotus flower, if you put in water and take out, then water cannot stand. Because there is very, very nice oily pigment coming out of the body, always making the surface very oily. And any water, any drop there at the time of rain, it can stand, but talk. Can go down. Kamala jala dala jivana tala mala. Follow this sun, you know. All the time you'll have to think, anytime I can go away, there is no guarantee. Even a fraction of a second, there is no guarantee. So Baba is requesting us, please don't try to get entry into material matters. So long your material body is there, so long as your material body is there, there is no other way. You will have to stay here. But still you are not supposed to stay in this material world. Your mind off mean, mind gone to Vrindavan. Mind gone to Vrindavan mean, where your mind is, you are staying there. One example I heard from our Guru Varga, Santu Goswami Maharaj, I cannot remember, maybe from Santu Goswami Maharaj. Two friends, bosom friends, one day they are taking decision. One friend speaking, one nice sannyasi sadhu coming, I can hear Harikatha there, I can go today. Another friend speaking, no, today is the last day of that picture. Very documentary picture, I can go there. So, though they are blossom friend, but it's the last date, so he was bound to go to see the picture, and this friend going to attend the Harikatha there. And while Harikatha going on, that the friend is thinking, my friend is today there, is watching very nice documentary, and now actually mind is off. My friend is not there. And today was the last day of that picture, so I miss it. He is hearing Harikatha, but total attention and mind, total attention is not there in Harikatha. This friend, his mind is there with a friend there in his cinema hall, talkie hall. And that friend thinking, oh, life is very unstable. I could go and attend the Harikatha of that sadhu. I know that sadhu. I miss it. Then, though this friend is there with the sadhu, and that friend is there in a talkie, but result is not so bad for the man who is there in talkie, sitting. And the result is not so good for the man who is hearing Harikatha for soul. So where your mind is there, you are there. So Prabhupada requesting, so you can stay here, where to go? You can stay in material world, but your mind should be off from this material world. E dehara kriya abhyase karivo. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you can express some doubt about it, but Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in his kirtan, e dehara kriya abhyase karivo. All my body works and what to do, what not to do, all can be done according to my previous habit. But I am not there, almost off. E dehara kriya, all the body function, body related things I am doing externally. But e dehara kriya abhyase karibo jivana japana lagi. To lead my life I am bound to. And if I give the example of those Brajavasis, what to speak? It is excellent. Follow. When Radharani is going to cook in the kitchen, there is crying. And if the mother-in-law watching, hey, why you are crying? No, no, actually this is so much smoke. So much, too much smoke here, nah, that's why. I to hide. All the time, Radharani is going to hide them, cheat them, to get engaged in Krishna all the time. Supreme Guru, we have to learn all techniques of Raganuga Bhajan from me, from her, but this is not a matter of joke. The sloka I started with is very important. It is from Srimad Bhagavat glorification. Going to speak. Asare sansare visaya viso sanga kula dhiyaha kshanardham khyamartham pivato sukha gatha tula sudham kimartham vyartham bho brajatho kupathe kutsite pathe parikshita sakshi yat savanagato mukti yukti kathani. Here, warning given. This material world is useless. Nothing vital there. Nothing vital there here, all useless. Asare sansare. Only there is a tension, there is a tag and wear. There is a tag and wear of tension all the time. Who is out of tension? You out of tension? No. Everybody out of tension. Everybody within tension. So there is a tag and wear of tension. So always there is one kind of wave of matter in the material ocean. There is wave coming and going to dash you, push you, throw you like the sea you have seen in Nilachal Khetra. Somebody not knowing the technique how to take bath in sea is actually thrown away. Oh my God! Who is knowing technique? You know, when the wave coming, just sit down and the wave going away over the head. And after that he is standing up and taking action. This way, asare sansare visaya visa sangakula, like poison. Visaya, matter is like poison if not related properly with Krishna Seva. Follow what I say. Matter, all matter, any type of matter is vis, is poison, if not perfectly related with Krishna Bhajan. If you fail to relate, then you can go away by the wave of this, you know, material ocean. And why not you, Kanardham, Khemartham, Pivato, Sukho, Gatha, Atulo, Sudham? Why not you, for a fraction of second, for a fraction of, in a moment, why not you go and hear the Harikatha spoken by Sukhdev Goswami? Harikatha spoken by Sukhdev Goswami, why not? Why you are going to waste your time? Sukho, Gatha, Atulo, Sudham. It is a genuine nectar. Sukho gatha tulo sudham, unique nectar. Why you are going to waste your time? Kimartham vyartham bho ho. Why you are wasting time? Brajato kupade kutsidabade. Why you are turning towards towards hell, taking a turn towards hell? Why kupade kutsidabade? Don't you know the success of Parikshit Maharaj? Only by hearing Harikatha. Parikshit sakshi yat savanagato mukti ukti kathane. All sarupsiddhi. Parikshit Maharaj, sarupsiddhi, everything. Only by Harikatha. You don't know? So you should have strong faith in Harikatha. Yesterday I was speaking Prabhupada, requesting, please you give all your hearing organ. You give all your hearing organ to me. Pay your full attention to me, what I am speaking. I rely, I believe 100% on transcendental sound vibration. Aprakita sabda brahma. Vaikunta sabda. I rely all the time. I rely on aprakita sabda brahma. And really, it is not a matter of joke. Really, I confess that in this Kali Kal, bhajan is almost impossible. Only one green signal we can get, that is very easy. That if we can do Sankirtan under the guidance of Guru Varga, then I can come. This is the facility in Kali Kal. All other negative points. All negative points were only facility. Kirtanat. Kittana deva krishnasya mukta sanga param bhajat. By Harinam Sankirtan you can go out of any danger. You can come out successful. Kalau dosa nidhir rajan osti ek mahan gunaha kittana deva krishnasya mukta sanga param bhajat. But to speak is very easy. To speak is very easy. To do is not so easy. Because Harinam Sankirtan is the topmost secrets of all bhajan mode. If Sankirtan done, then everything done. Through Nam Sankirtan, I can get everything, all bhajan mode, everything. Follow. Through Nam Sankirtan, I can get all the modes of bhajan. I can get. It's very easily. But it's Kali Kal. Very dangerous Kali Kal. I cannot get any facility because all the time all negative. Whatever you think, whatever you do, all negative. Even if you speak Harikatha from heart, that is also negative for people. Such people are there in our society. Follow. If you speak Harikatha from heart, no business, nothing, still other people, they become angry. There is a situation. So Kali Kal, impossible. Kaam, krodh, lobh, moho, madho, masya, six different kind of barriers, pressures of body, six different kind of urges of the body. Kaam, krodh, lobh, moho, madho, masya, nobody can go out of these six factors. Specially it is written in Bhagavat Mahima glorification, vritta meva kalau ninaham janma charu gunadayo. Pritta meva kalau ninam janma charu gunadayo. Hello. Pritta meva kalau ninam janma charu gunadayo. If you have enough money, then it is all topmost, you know, no problem. Then if you have no etiquette, no Vaishnavism, okay, no problem. Money is there, no problem. Money is the topmost thing. Yeah, money, 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 sweeter than honey. Really, for Kalika. Dharma nyaya vyavasthayam karanam balam evahi. Vrittamiva kalouninam janmachar gunadayu. Vrittamiva kalouninam janmachar gunadayu. Or, you know, dharma nyaya vyavasthayam karanam balam evahi. I have power, manpower, police power, you know, money power. So power is there. So what you can do? You have any power? Eh? Bhajan power? Oh, bhajan power, nothing. I have money power that I can conquer the whole world. So what is dharma? What is adharma? What is legal? What is illegal? All depend upon this money power, manpower, and everything. At present is Kalikal. Dharma nyaya vyavasthayam karanam balam evahi. I have power. So who are you? Follow. By money power I can do anything. What is wrong still I can do. What is illegal that I can do very easily because I have money power. This is the situation of Kalikal. In political level everywhere, democracy is autocracy. Democracy is a fake term. 100% I can prove from all shastra, democracy is a fake term, useless. It is not applicable effectively anywhere, in any country, at any time. If it is Satyayug, still it is impossible. Because there can be some asura. Democracy means equal right. Equal right is a useless term. If Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, his voting right is equal to one risco puller, who is a beggar outside, you know, who is having all spiritual knowledge. Even the lotus feet of Krishna is just confined into his heart. If he is going to give some vote, his voting power can be equal to one beggar, then a street beggar. You like to speak this like idiot. So democracy in America or some European country can be effective little bit, not 100%. It's one factor. So everywhere democracy means autocracy. We are all king in our kingdom. Democracy means amra sabai raja amaderi raja rajotte. Rabindranath Tagore, the Nobel Prize winner, is speaking one kirtan, song. Amra sabai raja amaderi raja rajotte. We are all king in the kingdom of our favorable king. We are all king. All king mean anarchy. All king mean everybody. Everybody going to play head. So who can guide us? That is the main problem. Follow. In Mahabharata we gain one indication. Nashanti anayaka. Nashanti kunayaka. Nashanti anayaka. Nashanti bahunayaka. Taranti sunayaka. Very nice siddhanta from Mahabharata. Nashanti, they can get destroyed. If they are the leader, political leader who is going to lead the country, is useless, anarchist, then useless. He is like gunda, hooligan, all finish. Follow. Nashanti kunayaka, nashanti anayaka. If there is no controller of the country, like after Ben Maharaj was controlling the country very wrong way. Then he was killed by those Rishimanis. Esho esho ben hannatam. As durachar, papachar, sinful activity you are doing. You go, you die. They curse and the ben die, burn up and die. That time that kind of power was there with Rishimanis. So Ben was, you know, totally anarchist. But doing all rubbish. So nasanti anayaka, nasanti kunayaka. Benai Skunayak, very, very bad, even very dangerous leader, ferocious leader. Anasanti, Anayaka. Anayaka means there is no controller, no king. After Ben gone, all Rishi Mani, they are thinking how to do, how to do. There is no controlling power, no government, nothing. So we can arrange something. So all evil forces can try to get their advantage. So nasanti anayaka, nasanti kunayaka, nasanti anayaka, and nasanti bahunayaka. If there is so many leader, everybody leader, I can give the lead to my country, then all finish. That is called, we are all king in our kingdom. This is the situation. In your educational field, in playing field, sports field, in spiritual field, political field, we are not. Everywhere same. Same game going on. If you have power, if you have controlling, it's okay. Otherwise, you have to keep silence and go. Follow. Bahunayaka, Nasanti, they can get destroyed. If there is so many leader, then they are surely going to be destroyed. And if there is one very nice leader like Pithu Maharaj, Ambarish Maharaj, like Parikshit Maharaj, Yudhishthir Maharaj, then all good can come in your country. All mangal. Follow what I say. Taranti, Sunayaka. This is a system set. This is a system already set in Shastra. But who is going to follow? Because in Kalikala impossible. So you can remember the sloka I just told 5 minutes, 10 minutes before. Brittameva kalonam janmachar gunadayu dharmanyaya vavasthayam karanam balamevahi. If you have money power, you can say that you are speaking wrong because I have money power. I can speak. I can make you shut up. Dharma, what is not dharma, what is illegal, legal, all depend upon this power. Dharma naya vavasthayam karanam balamevahi. Ar dampatti, about marriage, oh, I like you, I love you love me. Bas. Follow, this much, I love you love me. Best for 2 days. I have seen this cheap love in this world. I am just fed up. I have seen, you know, this kind of cheap love. But I have no cheap love. So I cannot show you cheap love. Somebody can speak me song. Somebody speak this, that. But after that, they can kick me. So they are cheap love. Eh? From Western country, we are getting this kind of love. What kind of love it is? Today we can love, tomorrow we can kick Gurudev, no problem. Hello Gurudev, no money power, nothing, no, not going to foreign country, nothing. Oh, this kind of drama going on all over the world. So this kind of cheap love, I know very well. So I'm always alert, I know. Nobody can put me in trouble. I'm very alert all the time. So, Dampatya Abhirjir. Regarding marriage, Dampatya, you love me, I love you. Yes. What is your standard? What is your status? Genetical factor? No problem. Even age is not no problem. No problem. Now let us marry, and tomorrow we can kick each other. No problem. Very easy. In a day we can marry 3 times. So easy. So this way, Dampatya Abhiruchir are Vipratya Sutra Mevahi. Dampatya Aviruchi, only like and dislike. And Vipratya about Brahmanism, only I am scattered, you see? You don't know I am Brahman, you see scattered. This is the age. This is the dangerous age when we are going to discuss about Brihad Bhagavatamritam. Really, it is a laughing stock. Who can accept? Who can understand? That is the main problem. But still we have to do, at least those who are full of false ego, they can try to cut away their false ego. This much they can try. False ego not going. What to speak about Aganugaru Ganugaru? False ego not going. This is my flat, this is my, you know, place. This is, you know, all my and my, me and mine. So they can do Raganuga Bhajan. Huh. They are keeping deposit billions of dollars in the bank. And they are want to become gopi. Very good. Okay. But what is the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada? We should understand. We are not going to pay attention to anybody. People can say anything, anytime for Pratishtha. That's not a big issue. How we can get Krishna Seva? That is the main problem. And at all we want to get Krishna Seva or not? Or like to take some tilak mala and put in the and sit in the asana of Acharya? What is my target? That we'll have to touch Nishinga Charan, Salgam and speak. What is your target, Maharaj? What is your target? You like to get the Seva? It is your target? Or what is your target? You can touch Salgam and speak? Or you are going to misguide people? Krishna Seva, how to get Krishna Seva? That's why in the beginning I told, if your target is to get Krishna Prema in your life, only souls, you know, only goal, then and only then you have the right to go through this Shastra Vichar. Otherwise, different kind of suspicion and doubts can throw you away in the ocean of Maya. Follow. Prabhupada giving answer, how you can get Krishna Seva? Prabhupada giving answer, yes. Vrindavana Nath Krishna Chanda, those who are eternal Bajavasis there, Nando Yasoda, they are Nitya Putra, eternal son. Though Krishna cannot take birth the son, but still, as per Achinta Vedavatta, both right. Krishna cannot become a son of any Jivatma. Anybody. But still, Krishna is the son of Nando Yasodama. Nando Baba Yasodama. Eternal son. He is not the son of anybody. No. To serve Krishna from heart, to serve Krishna heavily, all the time, tastefully. Nando Yasoda got the chance to get Krishna as a son, only son. So, we must pray respect, we must pay unique respect to Nanda Yasodama, Nanda Baba, Shyam Sundar, Aradha Bhagavan, Vajajasthanayastha, Dhamma Vrindavanam, Ramma Kachidupasana, Vajabhudu Vargena, Jayakalpita, Srimad Bhagavatam, Pema Pumartha Mahano, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam, Tatradharanapara. We only know the Siddhanta with a conclusion. We only want to pay attention to the conclusion drawn from Bhagavatam. That is the unique seva of Brajavasis. There is no mutual interest, nothing. Only Brajavasis, they like to serve Krishna, that's why they love him. Bhajavasis, they like to serve Krishna, that's why they are serving. Krishna, they like to serve Bhajavasis, like to serve those Bhajavasis, that's why we. There is no mutual interest, nothing, self-interest, nothing standing here. But Vasudev Daivaki, not getting the chance to serve Krishna that way. But Vasudev Daivaki, they are also going to identify themselves as the father of Krishna, father and mother of Krishna, but they are surely not going to get seva that way. That way mean like Nanda Yasodama. We know Siddhanta Vichar, we can draw conclusion from Brihad Bhagavatamrita under the guidance of Sanatana Goswami that ultimately Brajagopi Prem. Bhajo Prem, Krishna Prem is the topmost thing, conclusion we can find. And it is our target, we are Gauriya devotee, we are doing bhajan under the guidance of Rupanuga Bharayate, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. They are Rupanuga Bhar. They are topmost follower of Rupanuga. Those who going to make drama as a Rupanuga, but we can arrest him very easily. According to Siddhanta Vijaya, very easily we can arrest. But common foolish people, they cannot understand. They can go away into hell. So, Nandanandan Krishna is our target. Yesterday also I was speaking about the discussion, what discussion took place between Raghupati Upadhyay and Sriman Mahaprabhu in Allahabad. Tribani Sangam, confluence of the three rivers, Yamganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, Arailgam at the house of whom our his house there. So Nanda Aradhana Vallabhacharya, his house, and be sure the worship of Nanda Baba is more important. The worship of Nanda Baba is very important. Why? Because by the mercy of Nanda Baba, I can get the eternal seva of Nandanandan Krishna. Same way, by the mercy of Radharani and Nor Gopikas, we can get the seva of Krishna in Madhur Rasa. Raganuga Bhajan, not a matter of joke. It is spontaneous, at the same time, very, very scientific. Follow. That's why in front of Mahaprabhu that Raghupati Upadhyay you are speaking Ahamya Nandam Bande Yasalinde Parabrahma. Follow. Ahamya Nandanam Bande Yasalinde Parabrahma. I like to catch the lotus feet of Nanda Maharaj. I like to catch the lotus feet of Nanda Maharaj with the hope to get the seva of Parabrahma Paratpar, because that Parabrahma Paratpar Akhileshwar Nanda Nandan is playing, crawling and playing in the courtyard of Nanda Maharaj. So long as we have any desire inside our heart, it is one kind of gossip. So long as we have one desire, why you are doing Harikatha? To get Pratishtha. Why you are doing Harikatha? To get money. Why he is doing Kirtan that way? Why he is acting this way? So all some Pratishtha. Then Harikatha cannot come out of their mouth. If there is some self-interest, if Harikatha is only for the satisfaction of Supreme Lord and Guru Varga, that is called Vaikuntha. Sabda Brahma Vaikuntha, otherwise not. If my heart is not totally cleaned, then this kind of bhajan is impossible. Karma, Gyan, Adi, different kind of contamination of devotional practice can be done. But only until and unless I am going to get the kippa of Brajavasis, then it's not possible for me to do bhajan, Rupanuga bhajan. Whereas yesterday I was speaking, even Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava, Bahavo Matpadam Prapta Tashtakaya Dhavadayo Visaparabhavalirabhana Mayas Chato Vivishana Sugriva Hanuman Rikyo Gajo Griddho Paniko Patha Vyadaha Kubja Braje Gopo Jagopatnos Tathapari Tenadita Sutigana No Pasita Mahatamaha Abratat Tapta Tapasa Satsangat Mam Upagata Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Shastri Koi, Lava Matu Sadhu Sanghe, Sarva Siddhi Hai. Sadhu Sangha is most vital thing, but Sadhu Sangha, each Jivatma at the time of Jip Tattva, I was speaking, each and every Jivatma have some fixed rasa you know, identity, and preliminary satsanga also can help you. But finally, when you are lucky enough to get that kind of association, that kind of idealism you are going to follow, then the secret, you know, rasa, you know, feeling there inside your heart can come out. Anyway, so everybody cannot do Raganuga Bhajan, not possible. It depends upon their standard, position, previous history, what is their secret, you know, seva mood, all everything related with that. Those eternal Bhajavasis, they only like to serve Krishna, they love Krishna, that's why they are serving. And Krishna like to serve them only because Krishna loves them. A spontaneous attraction, it is ordinary, is general attraction actually, spontaneous attraction. If we can follow one Brajavasi, if we can follow according to our test, test mean not that I can calculate. No, I can. It's like actually, if I follow Lalita Sugi, it's good for me. I can get more and more name and fame. Not that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Binoda Dhariche Pai. For that, I cannot speak. Somebody, oh, Bhaktivinoda speaking, Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Binoda Dhariche Pai. Vinod, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying and speaking, I am the useless lady servant of Lalita Sakhi, going to catch the lotus feet. Please give me chance to seva. I am useless. I am, you know, useless. I have no quality, but still you will have to give. Your causeless mercy is the only treasure in my life. Follow what I say. They have no, you know, interest. So, if we can follow such Brajavasis, such one Brajavasi, then we can, in total, under the guidance of Guru Maharaj, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that kind of luck can come in our life also. Not that that kind of luck cannot come. It is every possibility there, we can also get this kind of chance. Every possibility there, we can get that kind of chance. But that possibility also have some, you know, reason and factors you have to satisfy. So, this way we see our Prabhupada very carefully speaking, very carefully, all the time, not one time. Many times Prabhupada speaking to us, if you are, yesterday also you are speaking, you can remember. Prabhupada speaking, at all if you like to build up your spiritual life, under the guidance of Rupa Goswami Pad, you'll have to take step, proper step, not like Sahaja. If we can follow Rupa Goswami Pad sincerely, then automatically all the glories of the lotus feet of Gaur Sundar, Gauranga Mahaprabhu can get manifest inside our heart. Follow. Shuddha Bhakti Marga Praveser Upayaki, what is the way out? What is the way to get entry? Like big examination going on in different field, CA, Chartered Accountant, Cost Accountant, Engineering, or there is competition. All over the world, there is competition. And in competition, you will have to appear in the exam. If you can come out successful in the exam, then you can be given that chance. So, it's a question of qualification. Now, our point is that everybody can shout and give slogan. Everybody can start giving slogan. We are Rupanuga Bhajan. We are Rupanuga Bhajan. We are doing. Okay, that they have their right. They can do it. But first of all, we are thinking, who can get entry? Who can get entry into pure devotional field? That is the main question. I am not thinking about Raghunuga Bhajan right now. I can touch it. My Sutta Bhakti Maharaj, what is the way out to get entry into pure devotional field? Our Bhagavad-gita giving us indication. We know everybody discussing this sloka, but still, Prabhupada speaking. In the beginning of bhakti, you must be intelligent. You should not follow any leader like a madman. Scientifically, very, very carefully, you should understand. Prabhupada speaking. But that the basic factor of sadhan bhakti is shraddha. The basic factor of sadhan bhakti is shraddha. Follow. And the basic factor of bhav bhakti is roti. Prem bhakti, what is the main factor of prem bhakti? Mul rasa. Bhakti, Prabhupada speaking, don't try to forget because people can make fool of you. Anna vilasita sunyam, jnana karmadi anabritam, anukullena krishnanu sulana bhakti rudhaya. This slok we don't understand. Like a parrot who is going to get teachings from his master, no idea about the sense of the word he is speaking. Like a parrot. Anna vilasita sunyam, gana jnana karmadi anabritam, anukullena krishnanu silana bhakti ruttama. We hear it as a definition, like mathematics. We have no access, direct access, no feeling into this sloka. That is the main problem in our life. Prabhupada giving warning, don't try to get confused. Sadhan bhakti, The main basic thing is Shraddha. Shraddha sabde kahe sudhiro vishas. Shraddha means tremendous. Shraddha means tremendous faith. Shraddha sabde kahe sudhiro vishas. And this, what is this vishas? If I do bhajan of Krishna, all my duty and responsibility can be completed. This is a faith. Krishna bhakti kahile sarva karma kita hai. I have no other responsibility, sociological responsibility, and in family responsibility. No responsibility can be there. Only if I like to have this kind of faith. So, Bhakti Prabhupada giving warning. Sadhan bhakti, what is the root cause of sadhan bhakti? Shraddha. Though no Shraddha, you are for a long time in mud, you are going to show yourself as a devotee, all useless. There is no Shraddha. You can come and show you. They have no Shraddha, no faith in Prasadam, Mahaprasadam. So many questions coming to me about Mahaprasadam, these, that. So many questions I follow. No faith about Guru Vaishnava. No faith about Guru Vaishnava, no faith about Shastra. Big problem. So there is big problem actually. Sadhan Bhakti, what is the basic thing of Sadhan Bhakti is, the Sadhan Bhakti basic thing is Shraddha. Shraddha, strong faith. And what is the basic thing of Bhav Bhakti? Because three type of bhakti, I already discussed at the time of Rai Ramananda Sangha, Sadhan Bhakti, Bhav Bhakti, and Prem Bhakti. Prem Bhakti also categorized, can be, Bhav Bhakti is Roti. And Prem Bhakti, basic thing is Rasa. Prabhupada requesting, don't try to forget about the three stages and condition of bhakti. If you confuse, you can get misled. You can be misled by somebody. What Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to give that we are going to get from Rupa Goswami Pada. Priyo sarupe, daita sarupe, prema sarupe, sahajar. This kind of sloka. Follow. What we are supposed to get from Gauranga Mahaprabhu as wise, same thing as it is we are going to get from Rupa Goswami. So Gaur going to give advice that was written in the form of books by Rupa Goswami Pada, by the mercy of Gaur. Gaur Padishto Ruper Kachita Bhakti Ras. Prabhupada giving advice. If you really interested, if you are really sincere, if you are really interested to understand the advice given by Gauranga Mahaprabhu to Rupa Goswami Pada, then be careful, very sincere. Follow. If you try to understand, if you try to build up your life accordingly, if you like to understand the glories of Gauranga Mahaprabhu's teachings which is coming from Rupa Goswami Pada, if you like to understand and digest, then you will have to take resolution, then you will have to take resolution to build up your life, to build up your pure devotional life. You will have to take resolution. You can never make any compromise with any group. You can never make any compromise with any group, nothing. So you will have to take resolution that I must develop my life accordingly. You will have to take resolution first. Prabhupada speaking. If you like to understand the advice of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, and advice of Gauranga Mahaprabhu through Rupa Goswami Pada, Bhakti Rasa Tattva, then surely you will have to build up your life, pure devotional life. Shuddha Bhakti Maya Jivan Gathan Karun. Please you do. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Rupanuga Varayate, topmost follower of Rupa Goswami Pada. So Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Unusrita. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to show us, wanted to follow in his whole life, that is Rupanuga Paddhati, that is Rupanuga procedure. You know. So you try to understand the difference between the procedure shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and some procedure shown by some cheater. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Anusrita Rupanuga Paddhati Swait. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to follow Rupa Goswami Pada in toto. So he is, we say in Pranam Mantra, Rupanuga Varayati. So Prabhupada speaking, if you try to understand the procedure, the actual procedure, you know, shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur as a Rupanuga Paddhati, please you try to understand the difference between the procedures shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur as Rupanuga devotion and with other people. You try to understand the difference between the procedures shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and other people going to show. You try to understand. This much you will have to do. If you can try to understand the difference between the Sahajiya and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada speaking, this kind of satsanga, this is one kind of satsanga that you are trying to distinguish, try to understand the difference between Bhaktivinoda Dara and Abhaktivinoda Dara. Non-devotional practice and devotional practice, pure devotional practice. If you try to understand the difference between these two, then this kind of satsanga can give you the scope, can give you the scope surely, can surely give you the scope to enter, to get entry into pure devotional field. The way Rupanuga Varayate Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to preach, Prabhupada speaking, Rupanuga Thakur Bhaktivinoda, the way he wanted to preach and show acharan, personal acharan And the way he wanted to establish this acharan as a Rupanuga Bhakti in the society, if we are 100% sincere, if we are 100% sincere to take shelter of that devotional field which shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if we are 100% sincere, careful to take shelter of that way, as was shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in that case, you are surely not going to get your name entry. Surely you are not going to get your name entry into a cheater group. If you are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur and you are going to understand the speciality of acharan and others, idealism and preaching procedure as shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if you are going to take shelter absolutely, then you need not get entry into a cheater group in the name of Rupanuga Bhajan. You need not get entry as a Rupanuga devotee for simple cheap pratishtha, which is going to be finished after your death. You need not learn anything false in the name of Rupanuga Bhajan. This is my advice to you all. What? Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Popa speaking. What to speak about Rupanuga Bhajan? In the science of spiritual life, the stages of sadhana or spiritual practices, right from the beginning, sraddhya, anartha nibriti, etc., nishtha, bhava, all you will have to follow properly. Follow. Very carefully we will have to follow, very carefully. Otherwise, never we can understand the mood of Radharani. Because through the discussion of this Bhagavatamrita, we will have to get established in Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. This should be our target. And we want to understand the Bhava and Mahabhava shown by Radharani. When in the realm of transcendental prema, anuraga attains a stage of acceleration and relish, which can be experienced and released by anuraga itself only and by no other bhava. And when anuraga in the stage is adorned with the inflamed and exciting, tattarki, sattika bhava. From Raksamitu Sindhu, I was discussing this thing. Ultimately, we will have to understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. Ultimately, we will have to understand Radharani's mood. The mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Srimati Radharani's very essence is identical with Mahabhava. Radharani itself Mahabhava Sarup. Srimati Radharani's very essence is identical with Mahabhava. And Mahabhava is Srimati Radharani. Sri Radhika, the supreme Ladini potency of Sri Krishna, manifest herself in the form of 8 sakis. I am not going to discuss all these things, very important things. Anyway, so gradually we can get entry. Now I am going to discuss itself from Priyat Bhagavatamrita, the 5th sloka. Yesterday I was discussing. What is that? Jayati jayati brindaranametad murare priyatamam mati sadhu swanto vaikuntha basat ramayati sa sada ga palayan jatra gopihi sarito madhuro renu vardayan pe murase. follow. He who jini sadhugane hidaya kamal, and Bhagavan also residing inside the heart of all sadhu. Follow. Inside the heart of sadhu, Bhagavan staying. Also in Vaikuntha, okay. But the topmost place is Vrindavan. It's more and more in my important place. Murari Otisha Piyatama Bhas, Vrindavan, Vrindaranya. Follow, Vrindavan. Inside the court of Mathura Mandal. It's topmost. Yesterday I was speaking. There, Bhagavan going to take care of each and every Gomata, very carefully, going to kiss them, love them, going to play on Venu fruit. All the time to time, Bhagavan when is going to play on fruits very nicely. Going to increase the enjoyment of these gopikas. Maybe daytime they are staying away from Krishna. Krishna is the gocharan field, in the posturing field. Still, by the help of Bhangshit Dhani, when going to play on the fruit, then the sound, you know, is transcendental sound, going to touch their heart. They are also getting enjoyment. Vrindavan is topmost play. Vrindavan naishargiki durvaira sahasano ni migadayo. Vrindavan is such an excellent place where Krishna always playing. Ramayati, this word is present tense. Follow. Ramayati sada, Ramayati sa. Ramayati is enjoying. So sada is written, that is going to indicate eternal playing of Krishna. Ramayati in Sanskrit is a present tense. Jayati, jayati, what is it? Jayati, jayati bindaranna metad murare priyatamo mati sadhu shanta vaikuntha vasat. Ramayati sa sadaga palayan yatra gopi sarita madhura benu vardayan premurase. Time to time playing in Radhakunda, rasa, rasa, virasa, vihar. Sometime in Vrindavan night time, all the time. Follow, all the time. So, Vrindavan is topmost place. Glorification of Vrindavan, you know, unbeaten, unparalleled. Now, actually, point is that Ramayati Kriyapad, it is verb actually, verb. Like playing, Ramayati, playing, it is present continuous. Because Bhagavan, yeah, they are going to give indication about the eternity of Krishna Leela all the time going on, so there is no breakage of that. And also, Narottama Thakur going to glorify this Vrindavan Dham in his Kirtan, Tribhuvane Shobhasar Henosthan Nahiyar Jaharo Smarane Prem Hoy. Mentally, if I think about Vrindavan, I can get prema. Such a powerful place Vrindavan is. If there is, provided there is no nama parad, no sadhu parad, dasavida nama parad is not there, then surely by the name of Vrindavan, like I can give the example of Madhavendu Puriba. You can think I am speaking some story, not that. Practical discussion, what is 100% true. I can give the example of Madhavendu Puriba. Madhavendu Puriba where? Madhavendu Puriba where? And now Madhavendu Puriba crying in the name of Brajendra Nandan, in the name of Vrindavan, Ha Mathura, Ha Nandanandan Krishna. Oi Dindyardhanadi Mathuranath, Kadavalaka Sahidang Tadaluk Katram, Daito Brahmati Kim Karami Aham. Oi Dindyardhanadi Mathuranath. Follow. He is crying and thinking about Vrindavan. Physically he is away from Vrindavan, but heart is resting in Vrindavan. Ai Dindyardhanath Mathuranath. Hey Mathuranath, he is the topmost, you know, merciful personality. Ai Dindyardhanath Mathuranath, Mathuranath. Where I can go, where I can get you? You are missing. I like to get you. Vipralamba Baba mean, Vipralamba Baba mean meeting. Vipralamba and Sambhog. If there is no Vipralamba, no Vipralambhe no Sambhogam Masnute. Without Vipralamba, sense of separation. If Krishna is going to meet me, still I cannot enjoy. Follow. This is a secret formula. If there is no Vipralamba, I have no Vipralamba Baba, then how I can get the taste when Krishna is going to meet me? When I am expecting from heart, from the core of my heart, I am crying and crying, month after month, year after year, suddenly Krishna is going to meet me. Just like the mood shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself inside the Gambhira temple. Crying and crying and crying, suddenly, in Prasada Sarup, Mahaprabhu crying and speaking, that Sam Sundar came, one fraction of a second, and gone. Oh, I cannot live anymore. Where I can get that Brajananandan, I can die, cannot live. Leave me. I don't like to live anymore without Sam Sundar. Follow the mood. So you have to follow the mood of Mahaprabhu. If you like to build up your life, as a Rupanuga devotee, you will have to follow all the activities of Mahaprabhu. So you see Madhavendu Puribhat crying, Oi Dindyardhanath, Oi Mathuranath, Mathuranath, Kadavalakase, when I can see your lotus mouth, lotus feet, Kadavalakase Hidam, Tadaloka Kataram, I am going to die by your separation. Your sense of separation is going to kill me. I cannot live even a fraction of a second. Please come and, you know. Oi Dindyarunadi Mathuranath, Kadabalakasya Hidam Tadaloku Kathram. I have to get inside Vrindavan to meet you, to love you, to serve you. Oi Dindyarunadi Mathuranath, Kadabalakasya Hidam Tadaloku Kathram. Daito, you are my, I know, dearmost, Daito Brahmati, my brain, my conception, all, everything, you know, rotating like, you know, wheel. I cannot stand. I'm watching all opposite. I cannot live. You know, this is the mood of Raganuga devotee. Raganuga devotee is not a matter of joke. Raganuga devotee is not, Raganuga devotion is not a matter of joke. Madhavendu Puripad, Sir Narottama Thakur speaking, Tribhuvane Shobhasar, the topmost beautiful place in the whole universe, that's called Vrindavan. Henosthan Nahiyar, no place can be compared with this. But Vrindavan and Navadvipdham are the same. Don't try to misunderstand. Even Navadvipa Dham is more important because here they are actually Madhurjo Pradhan Audharjo Vigraha. Madhurjo is predominating factor and Audharjo is also there but not so big. But here in Gaurdham, just opposite. Audharjo Pradhan, yes, the mercy is overflowing. Audharjo Pradhan, generosity. Audharjo Pradhan, Madhurjo Vigraha, Gauranga. So this place is more important because, first point, we are not going to compare Vrindavan Dham with anybody, any Dham. But if I am going to compare with Navadvip, there is no fault. Because Navadvip and Vrindavan same. I already told long time ago, you cannot remember. That is the main problem. And all the time I cannot speak. Shankar Bhagavan, Devi Maya, Bhagavati Maya, going to ask to Shankar Bhagavan, who is Gauranga, who is Navadvip, Prabhu? Then Shankar Bhagavan giving answer, Brahma Jamal, it is there. Jang eva Radhika Krishna, sa eva Gaura Vigraha. Jang eva Radhika Krishna, sa eva Gaura Vigraha. Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi, Navadvipancha Tatsubham, Tatsubham. Follow. What I say? Hey Devi, Radha Govinda, you see na, Jang eva Radhika Krishna, unified promise Gauranga. Really? Yes. Jang eva Radhika Krishna sa eva Guru. Is Gauranga Bhiva. Identical, same. And Jaccha Vrindavanandavi, what do you think, Vrindavan? Same dham is there. Chetadip is called Navadip dham. Jaccha Vrindavanandavi, Navadipancha Tatsubham, same. So Navadip, actually Narottama Thakur also going to mean it that way. Tibhuvane Shobasar Henosthan Nahiyar Jahar Sarane Premhoy. By remembering, if I have no scope to reach Vrindavan right now, follow, still mentally I can stay all the time at the bank of Radhakundo. At the bank of Radhakundo, if Kundeshwar Mahadev can give me chance, surely I can stay there by their mercy. So it's very excellent thing. Vrindavan is not material place, a transcendental place, Sachidananda Vigraha. And those who are staying in Vrindavan, they are also transcendental, Raganuga Bhakta. Material people anyway cannot stay inside Vrindavan. Material people anyway, they can forcefully go to Vrindavan. By plane ticket or train ticket, they cannot see where is Vrindavan. They can find some dirty thing happening there in Vrindavan. Follow. Where is Vrindavan? Aprakita Vrindavan, you know, is transcendental, aprakita. Material people cannot get access, they cannot get entry. One kind of net is their network. So all material people, they are doing business. All these things they are doing, material activities, all there on the net. Not directly, they are in touch with Dharma. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Dhammahato. In the glorification of Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to glorify this. Anyway, we have no scope to discuss more and more details where time is limited. So, sixth number sloka we are going to touch. And according this Vrindavan, I would like to touch more points actually. Vrindavan is such a nice place. Before Krishna was there in Gokul. Gokul is that side of Jamuna Nadi. And this side is actually Vrindavan. So, when first it is Leela. It is one kind of transcendental Leela shown by Krishna. When Brajavasis, they took decision that in Gokul, there is so many dangerous attack, you know, on Krishna, our Bal Krishna. Our small boy Krishna, so many attack by Putana, Chakotasu, so many Tinavarta, so we cannot bear. So better we can leave this place and go to such a place where we can protect our Nilmani, our Krishna, very carefully. So where to go? So we can go to Vrindavan. So Vrindavan at present, your conception is there, the Vrindavan city. But Vrindavan not there. According to different Shastra, we have the detailed discussion about it. We have the clear conception. Vrindavan, Kamban is also under Vrindavan, Nandugram Vrindavan, Barsana Vrindavan, all Vrindavan. But at present we are foolish people. We think Vrindavan city at present is Vrindavan. Not there. Total Vrindavan area, 84 crores, 84 crores. So when Krishna Balaram, small boy, was taken out of Gokula, all Brajavasa, they are going to, you know, Chottikara, one place. First one night they stay there. Next day they covered the rest of the distance. Chattikara, first night time they stay. There Gauri Govinda also, Bhagavan and Sridham playing. Bhagavan, you know, going to show, you know, Gaur Govinda there in Chattikara. Anyway, when Nanda Baba, Yashoda, Upananda, Adinanda, all, they all, Yashoda, Rohini, they all going to reach Vrindavan. Vrindavan mean, now they mean to say, Nandagram, where Govardhan is there? Aye, Maharaj, where Govardhan? Nandagram, no Govardhan. Yes. Yes, Govardhan was there in Nandagram, that time. At present, when this kind of structure, like a hill, going to enter into ground, then automatically the area of coverage become very short. Follow what I say. You don't try to understand, eh? What I say. When a hill, or topmost, you know, sharp end, uphill, and it was very high, that time the area coverage was very high. When Govardhan daily going down, so gradually when going down, at present we are going to do the parikrama 22 kilometers. 22 or 24 kilometers. At present gone down means area coverage become low. So you see, that time Jamuna was there in Vrindavan, it is written in Bhagavatam. In Madhuban also there Jamuna was there. So different branches and different flow. So Vrindavan is covering, so there is, it is written that when Krishna Balaram going to enter into Vrindavan, they are in Nandagram, then they become very, very happy. They are dancing. Oh, Vrindavanam Govardhanam Jamuna Pulina Nicha Bhikshashir Uttama Priti Rama Madhavayor Nipa. Rama Madhavayor Nipo. Ram means Balaram. And Madhav Mani Krishna, both of them, Bhikshashit Uttama Priti. After watching the decoration of Vrindavan, they are laughing, ah, so nice. You know, Vrindavanam, Govardhanam, you know, Govardhan Hill, oh, and Jamuna Pulin, also Jamuna Nadi there, the beach of the Jamuna. Small boys, they usually like to play at the bank of Ganga, Jamuna. Follow. So it is written in Bhagavatam, 10th canto, when Brajavasudeva are entering into, you know, Vrindavan. Then it is written, Vrindavanam Govardhanam Jamuna Pulina Nicha Bhikshashid Uttama Priti Rama Madho Vayor Nipo. Hey Rajan, Ram, Balaram and Madhav, Krishna, both of them become very, very happy by watching the beach of Jamuna. Sand, very small, very, very soft sand, like powder. And Vrindavan, Govardhan, Jamuna, Purin, everything. Ah, very nice. And about Vrindavan, we have physical idea, material idea. Always you see, Maharaj, you know, Vrindavan, you know, it's very hot place, Maharaj. Very foolish. Vrindavan is not hot place. You know, you are material, I am material, that's why you find it hot. But Vrindavan is a place where eternal Basanta spring, you know, always there. Actually, six ritu, six season. Actually, it is written, secret, you know, Siddhanta, it is written, the six different season rotate in a day. Otherwise, how it is written in Vrindavanam sarvakala sukhabham? Follow. You understand, na, Sanskrit? Sarvakala sukhabham mean, are all the time it is very, very nice. You know, here are some devotees, they feel hot, they go to some hilly place, and Nainital, this, that, to spend lakhs of money. They cannot do seva. Simply because air is hot, and so hot, it is Navadvip. They are going there, and due to corona, they are there, entrapped. Foolish number one, they like to enjoy their life. How I can say they can lead a devotional life? How, Maharaj, what is this? It's gone. Why? Navadvip Dham, here is in Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. My mind never like to go anywhere. No. No, never. I don't like to go. Only Vrindavan and Navadvip. No, sir. So, sarvakala sukhavaham. Vrindavanam sampravisho sarvakala sukhavaham. So, your wrong conception I like to break. I like to break your wrong conception. Because you grow wrong conception that Vrindavan is such a place where it's very hot. But here it is written in Bhagavatam. Vrindavanam sampravisho sarvakala sukhavaham. All the time, very nice weather. Very, not too much hot, not too much cold, like spring. Basanta. Tatro, they are reaching. They make house in a very half-round manner. Half-round. Like moon, moon god. At the time of half, you know, that time, Ardhachandra, half moon. Almost round figure, you know, they are making house, keeping the house of Nanda Maharaj, where Krishna living, all around they are making. This is the main factor. So Vrindavan is a so nice place. We have no language to glorify Vrindavan. We are material. So now, the next sloka I like to touch, that is called Jamuna Nadi. First of all, Sanatana Gosai going to glorify Sadhu Guru Vishnava and Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his reason to come. After that, all different, you know. After that, Sakhi Manjari, Radharani, everything. After that, Jamuna Nadi. After that, Govardhan. Gradually going to glorify all, you know. Jayati Tarani Putri Dharma Raja Sashyaya Kalayati Mathuraya Sakyam Atiti Gangam Muraharo daita tat pada padamo pasrutam bahati chamakarandam niro puro chalena. What is written? Jayati tarani putri dharma rajo sasya ya kalayati mathurayaha sakyam mateti gangyam muraharo daita Tatpad padamo pasrutam bahati cha makarandam niro puro chalena. What do you mean? This Mathura is the topmost, dearmost place of Krishna. I already know Mathura. Mathura. Mathura Devi. Krishna loves Mathura Devi very much. And this Yamuna going to get the friendship with Mathura Devi. So naturally, you know, follow what I say. So, Jayati Tarani Putri, Tarani Surjo, Surjo Putri, and Dharmaraj, Jamraj Maharaj is the brother of Jamuna Nadi. It is written. Dharmaraj is the brother of Jamuna. And both of them, they are the daughter and son, respectively. They are daughter and son of Surya Bhagavan, sun god. Jayati Tarani Putri Dharma Rajo Sashyaya. Who is the sister of Dharmaraj? Who is the daughter of Surya Bhagavan? Kalayati Mathuraya Sakshamatit Ganga. By making by making friendship with Mathura Devi, is going to cross the glories of Ganga. So long we knew Ganga is the top. Nimnaganam yatha Ganga, Devanam achyuto yatha, Vaishnavanam yatha Sambhu, Purananam tu idam Bhagavatam. Ganga is the topmost. Nimnaganam yatha. All the rivers, Ganga, topmost. But where is Jamuna? Well, Jamuna is not a river. Jamuna is Patrani. Is a divine consort. Jamuna, Krishna, they are not ordinary. You know, we cannot compare Jamuna with Ganga because the glories of Jamuna are going to cross the glories of Ganga. Simply because going to make the friendship with Mathura Devi, Saksha, and also is the wife of Krishna, going to help all Rasa Leela, everything at the bank of Jamuna. So what? That kind of glory. Also in this Kalikal, this special Kalikal, I was bound to speak that Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Rasa Leela with all Parshat, Sivas Pandit, Advaita, oh everything, everybody. So this in Kalikal here, Ganga, this Kalikal here, Ganga, where at the bank of Ganga, Gauranga Mahaprabhu playing Rasa, everything, it is also, you know, very, 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 very excellent thing. Follow. Before Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming here, there actually so long we are speaking. Anyway, so Jamuna is topmost, but this Kalikal, this specially, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu playing, almost Ganga is also almost same. Ganga, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu playing in the Ganga, and this Ganga, special Ganga, this Ganga, which Ganga going to touch the bank of Navadvip, can give prema. You cannot believe me. You cannot believe me. Actually, one Mayavadi, he was great Mayavadi in Varanasi, who write, Bangshi Bibushita Karat Navani Radavat Pitambara Daruna Bimba Pala Darvosta Purnendu Sundara Mukha Dara Binda Navat Krishnat Param Kimapitatta Maham Najane Krishnat Param Kimapitatta Maham Najane. First question on your behalf, how it is possible for Maharaj to write this kind of glories of Krishna, if he is at all Mayavadi? Yes, that is the question. That is also my question. If he is at all Mayavadi, whose name is Madhusudan Saraswati Pad, topmost Mayavadi, and he wrote one book, big book, like Mahabharata, on Advaita Siddhi. On Advaita Siddhi, he wrote one big volume of book, like Mahabharata. After that, somehow, I don't know how and why, by the help of Sadhu Sangara, I don't know, by what Sukriti, gradually he started feeling attraction for Navadvip, and finally coming to Navadvip and rolling down on ground at the bank of Ganga and taking bath and crying and speaking, Jai Sachinandan Gaur Hari. You cannot believe. I can show you so many examples. In Navadvip, logic, they used to read logic, big pandit, they also change mood, they become devotee, big devotee. Even Gauranga Mahaprabhu appear in the form of deity, Natuva Gaur. I can speak so many things I like to, but time is limited. Very interesting thing. So, by the mercy of Gauranga, by the mercy of Bhagavan, or by the mercy of devotees, we can get this kind of facility we can get. So it's possible that the Mayavadi in Jaiva Dharma, we read already, in Jaiva Dharma, Vaishnav Das, whose name was Vaishnav Das later on life, is a great Acharya of Mayavadi Acharya. Has a thousands of disciples, 10,000 disciples. Ultimately, only by the darshan of the pure Vaishnava and by hearing his Harinam Mahamantra, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Bhajasi Krishna Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi, Gaur Bhaktivinoda. This way, one Vaishnava was passing through that road where the bhajan kutir of that Mayavadi was there. The aperture of the room bhajan kutir is not so big, but that much time was sufficient to change the total heart of that Mayavadi. He could not find that Vaishnava to ask question because he was too late. He was a conflicting mind. His mind was conflicting, sometimes thinking, this is a very, very nice prema avastha. Condition of this sadhu is very good. I must go and meet him. Then later he is thinking, I should not go because I am a Mayavadi acharya. If somebody is going to watch me, it is derogatory. I cannot go. Again thinking, no, I must go. No, I cannot go. No, I must go. No, I cannot go. This kind of conflicting situation could not allow him to meet the sadhu. It was too late. The sadhu gone. But that darshan and hearing transcendental Harinam Sankirtan from that sadhu was more than sufficient to catch the attention of that Mayavadi, and he was bound to come from Varanasi, he was bound to come to Navadvip. We know it now. He took shelter under a lotus feet of Paramahansa Baba. His name was Vaishnavdas, you can remember. And both Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj and Vaishnavdas, both of them went to meet Nishingananda Brahmachari, who used to stay in Nishingapalli, Gaur Parshad, who is a guru of Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. So this way everything possible. What not possible? Everything possible. So simply by making a friendship with Ganga, with Mathura Devi, Jamuna Devi, he is going to cross the glories of Ganga. Because in the form of flow of water, Jamuna is going to wash the lotus feet of Krishna, Makaranda, going to, all different kind of Leela Krishna doing at the bank of Jamuna. So, the glories of Jamuna we cannot speak. It is beyond our imagination. But still in this Kalika, especially the Ganga, when touching this, our Navadvip Dham is also, we can glorify that way. Because here also Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan. What's wrong in it? This way we can discuss anyway. So, Jayati Tarani Putri Dharma Raja Sashyaya Kalayati Mathurayaha Sakshyam Atteti Gangam Muraharo Daita Tat Pada Padma Pasrutam Bahati Chamakarandam Niro Puro Chalena. In the form of water flow, Jamuna is going to serve Krishna all the time. No gapping all the time. Krishna doing Rasa Leela at the bank of Jamuna, here, there. Jamuna, without Jamuna, without Govardhan, Radharani never wanted to come down this material. Here. When Krishna wanted to send Vrindavan here, then Radharani was ready. Otherwise, previously Radharani said, no, I cannot go. Where there is no Govardhan, where there is no Jamuna, tatro me mano. Tatro me mano na ki, what you forget? Na me mano sukham. I am not getting any interest. Where Jamuna Nadi is not there, where Vrinda, where, Govardhani Hill is not there. No, I can send. Krishna going to promise, I am going to send this total dham, Vrindavan dham, where you can find Giriraj Maharaj, you can find Jamuna Nadi. What problem? Priye, O Radharani, what problem? You can go. I assure you, I promise you. Govardhan can go, Jamuna can go also. Okay, well, then I can go. Then Radharani came and took birth in Raval Dham. Govardhano Jayati Sailo Kuladhiraja Jo Gopika Virodito Haridasa Varyo Krishnena Shakro Makho Bhango Kitar Chitoya Saptaham Asso Karapadamo Tale Opi Abatsit. Now going to glorify Govardhan. Govardhana Jayati. We are going to glorify Jai Govardhan Maharaj Ki Jai, because he is the topmost of all Silakuladhi Raja. All different kind of, you know, hills and mountains are topmost. Govardhano Jayati Sailo Kuladhi Raja. Or Jo Gopikavi Rudito Haridasa Varjo. Those Gopikas, the Sakhi Manjari, they're going to call Govardhan Haridasa Varjo. You are the topmost servant of Nanda Nandan Krishna. So it is written, Jo Gopikavi Rudito Haridasa Varjo. Haridasa Varjo, topmost servant. Oh, in different way, sometimes fruits and flower, sometimes gufa, there is tunnel, you can take rest, there is so many, you know, herb there, you know, so nice, nice thing, fruits and flower, and there is some waterfall there also. So, going to serve, sometime Krishna, you know, using Giriraj as posturing field, Giriraj Maharaj there, oh, the Gomatas, they are going up also to take water, this, that. So, Govardhana Jayati Sulus. So, Govardhana Jayati Sailo Kuladhiraj. Jo Gopikavi Rudito Haridasa Varjo. He is the topmost servant. And not only that, but also, when Krishna wanted to break the false ego of Indra Maharaj, then when Indra wanted to arrange torrential rain continuously, non-stop, wanted to inundate the whole Brajadam, it was not possible for him. Because he is a servant of Krishna. He forget, and he is Krishna himself. Follow? That is the false ego of Krishnena Shakram Makabhango Kritar Chitoja. To break the false ego of Indra Maharaj, Krishna and Balaram purposely wanted to worship Giriraj Maharaj. To break the false ego of Indra. Krishnena Shakram Makabhango, because Indra Jagya, those Vajavasis, they were ready to arrange Indra Jagya. Finally, Krishna took decision by the permission of, you know, Nanda, Dhinanda, Upananda, all big, big senior devotees, that, well, we can worship Giriraj Maharaj. He is always giving us so much seva, you know, going to catch, attract clouds to arrange rain on the Brajabhumi. Also, we are getting so much fruits and flowers, everything. All herbs, we can get medicine also, there are so many. So, Giriraj Maharaj is going to give us so much facility. So why not we worship Giriraj? Then they all, Vrajavasi, took decision. Krishneno Sakramakho Bhango Kitar Chitaja. So, Giriraj Maharaj was worshipped by all Vrajavasis, and Krishna also. And not only that, but also for 7 days, 7 nights, Giriraj Maharaj was resting on the fingertip of the left hand, small finger. 7 days and 7 nights continuously, Giriraj Maharaj was there on the fingertip of Nanda Nandan Krishna. So you see the luck of, oh, so lucky. And by this arrangement, next day I can discuss what kind of facility we can get by Giriraj Maharaj, what kind of seva doing all the time, what kind of different seva Giriraj Maharaj doing. at the time of torrential rain and devastating situation, then all Brajavasis, they took shelter under the umbrella-like shelter, under the umbrella-like shelter of the Giriraj Maharaj. You can remember, no water was there by the mercy of Krishna. Agastya Muni drink all water, and as in the form of rain coming, all gone. And it is the topmost, you know, glory of Giriraj Maharaj that Krishna always liked to play there. On Govardhan Hill, Jamuna, on Govardhan Hill, Krishna, Balaram, all Brajavas, I mean all Sakha, friends, coward boys, and all, they are playing all the time. They are on all the time. Follow. All the time. So, Brajagopikas, they are going to give a nickname. Those Brajagopikas, they are going to give a nickname to this Giriraj Maharaj ki jai ho. What is that? Haridasa Varjo. Among the servant of Krishna is the topmost. In different way. Different way all the time. Going to serve Krishna. So Haridasa Varjo. Hantayam madriravala Haridasa Varjo. Jadaram Krishna charano paraso pramodo. Manam tanoti sahago ganayostayuryat. Paniyo sujavasakandara kandamulai. In Bhagavatam. Bhagavat is the topmost evidence, na? It is written. It is written in the Bhagavatam, topmost evidence here. It is written. Bhagavatam is the topmost evidence, so here it is written about the glorification of Giriraj Maharaj ki jai ho. In the form of Giriraj Maharaj, we find the glorification of Srimad Giriraj Maharaj in Bhagavad Gita Mahapurana. What is that in Bhagavad Gita Mahapurana? Hantayam madriravala Haridasa Varyo Yadaram Krishna Charano Paraso Pramodo Manam Tanoti Sahago Ganayostayuryat Paniyo Sujavasakandara Kandamulai. What glorification? Hantayam madriravala. Ha! Very, very nice. Oh, how to glorify is the topmost. Hantayam, ah, we are really excellent. Hantayam Adridabala, Haridasa Varjo is the topmost servant of this, you know, Krishna, Paratpara Kirishwar. Because there, Jadarama Krishna Charano Paraso Pramodo, Giriraj always feeling excitement due to the touch of the lotus feet of Krishna Valaram. Because they are playing on the hill. They are getting the touch of the hill. Giriraj Maharaj getting the touch of the lotus feet of Krishna. Jadarama Krishna Charano Paraso Pramodo. Enjoying very much. Giriraj Maharaj enjoying ecstatic feeling. Giriraj Maharaj enjoying very much ecstatic feeling. Because Krishna Balaram always, you know, climbing that Giriraj Maharaj, taking rest, sleeping, or taking some fruits and flowers from Giriraj Maharaj, sometimes taking bath and drinking water from the waterfall of Giriraj Maharaj. Hantayam madriravala Haridasa Varyo Yadaram Krishna Charano Paraso Pramodo Manam Tanoti Sahogo Ganayostayoriyat Paniyo Sujavasakandara Kandamuli. Together with all those coward boys, Krishna climbing there, taking rest, playing there, taking fruits and flowers and waterfalls there, taking rest in the cave. You know, sometimes very nice, you know, kandara kandamuloi. Kandamul meaning some root. Some root is there. If you can get out that root, it's very sweet to eat. It's very sweet to eat. You don't know. From Himalaya, some sadhu came in my Purvasram, previous ashram, when I was a very small boy. From Vrindavan, some sadhu came. They give me very nice sweet. You know, I don't know what is it. It looks like nothing. It's like root. But they cut the root and give me, it's so sweet. It's so sweet, you know. So sweet. Those, you know, receive, those, you know, sadhu, they're coming from Giriraj, they're coming from Himalaya, they're giving me. So it's possible. All the way, Giriraj Maharaj going to service, give service to all Rajavasis, all, especially those Braja, the coward boys, Radharani, and also Kismanjari, they also taking shelter in Giriraj. Sometime Radharani going to give the lesson, sometime Radharani going to give the lesson of singing. Sometime Radharani going to give the lesson of singing to Krishna, very secretly. Radharani going to teach him. Oh, not this way. This is wrong. Sing this way. This way, Radharani always giving training or teachings. And it is also true, we know from Chaitanya Charitamrita. We know it for sure. That Krishna speaking himself. Krishna speaking himself. What is Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya Not. Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya Not. Radhikar Prem Guru, I am disciple, her disciple. Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya Not. Jakhon Joichen Nachai, Nachi Udbhat. What is written? Krishna speaking, Radhikar Prem Guru, Radhikar Prem Guru, Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya Not, Jakhon Joiche Nachai, Nachi Udbhat. Radharani is my guru, is Prema, going to put a nice spell, magic spell on me. Whenever Radharani is going to give some indication, I'm dancing, playing, you know, Radhikar Prem Guru, Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya Not. I'm the disciple of Radharani, and her Prema is my guru. Infinity world can speak this way. Radharani is Guru, Prema. Radhikar Prem Guru, I am Shishya Not. Whenever going to make me dance, whenever Radharani want to make me dance, whenever Radharani want to make me dance, I am dancing accordingly. I have no other way but to speak. Hello, I have no other way. I am dancing. Hantayam Madhriravala Haridasa Varyo Jadaram Krishna Charano Paraso Pramodo Manam Tanoti Sahago Ganayostayuryat Paniyo Sujavasa Kandara Kandamolai Hantayam Madhriravala Haridasa Varyo Jadaram Krishna Charano Paraso Pramodo Manam Tanoti Sahago Ganayostayuryat Paniyo Sujavasa Kandara Kandamolai. Krishna going to give. Krishna going to give topmost honor and dignity. Krishna going to give topmost honor and dignity to Giriraj Maharaj ki. So, Hantayam Madhriravala Haridasa Varyo Jadaram Krishna Charano Paraso Pramodo Manam Tanoti Sahago Ganayostayuryat Paniyo Sujavasa Kandara Kandamolai Vanchakalpudurvasikya vasindhu vavacha patitanan papana pavishna bhyo namo.